Hey internet, I just bought this Ryobi hammer drill and I thought it was broken because I could not release the chuck. And it says on here lock and unlock, but what really is happening is it's just in there really super tight. The chuck has sucked in real tight. So just put it in forward direction, grab it really tight, and you can break it free.